Hello and welcome to the channel. The name is Guru Bwoy. Today we do have GIONEE S10, which has security lock on it. Forever is the strangest thing. So when you try to unlock this device, we are unable to unlock it after many attempts. They will tell us to wait for 30 seconds. Over there, they say we should wait for 30 seconds for us to input the password again. So we turn off the device. Turn off the device. Then, after turning off the device, you press the volume down and the power key at the same time. Volume down, power key at the same time till you will see the recovery mode used. Now, when you get to this point, use the volume down to scroll through the list to you see recovery mode on top of the start where the start is displaying. You click to you see recovery mode in that section. So restart bootloader. Now we are in recovery mode. When you see recovery mode, press the power key. You press the power key to get into recovery mode. So the phone will boot into the recovery mode. When it gets to the Android robot, you have to press the power key and the volume up. Press and hold the power key, then you click volume up to get into the recovery mode. Now use the volume down to select wipe data and factory reset, then click yes to confirm. Now wait for it to wipe the data. Now click the power button to reset the device. For the first time, it will take 4 to 5 minutes to reboot the device. Longing, so wait for it to boot.
The gift of life is never more or less.
Now all you have to do is to set up your device.
It starts at any time.
So
like.
When you get to the if don't use any network for setup, is not showing in the menu, watch the video to the end or check the description link. I will link the video link which will help you bypass it. But if you do know your Google account, they will instruct you to input your previous Google account which was used to sign in to this device before hard resetting the device. So if you don't know, I'll leave a link to my other video. Make sure to check in the description or wait for the video to end, and there will be a thumbnail of this video. Thanks for watching. Peace.